At least 30 people have been killed following a suicide bomb attack in Sana'a, the capital of Yemen. It's believed the bomber targeted a Shi'ite checkpoint where a rally was due to take place. Witnesses claim scores of people have been injured. Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula has vowed to launch attacks on Shi'ite Houthis, who took control of Sana'a on September the 21st. However, no group has claimed responsibility for the carnage.